Second one on the way, but what kind of dent did that first storm make in our drought? Let's turn things over to Alan. Hi, Alan.
Hi, CJ. Good question. We recapped those storm totals for you earlier in the newscast. So I want to show you what we saw in Santa Barbara. Now, the storm on total was over an inch and a half at the airport, but today, since midnight, picking up just over a half an inch for the season, which begins on July 1, we're now nearing 3.5 inches. And last time we did this graphic was about a week ago. We're at 15% of average. So we're moving in the right direction, at least for once. Now at 26% of average. Still a dire situation, but at least improving. Now, Santa Maria only seeing about a trace of precip since midnight for the season, just an abysmal 1.21 inches. And in terms of where we stand near average, we're just at about 12% of average for the water year. Now, tonight we are tracking this massive storm system. Here's the upper level low. Here's the cold front. All this energy is working towards the coastline. And this is really a storm unlike any that we've seen since March of 2011. Think back to then. We saw massive amounts of snow in the mountains, including the Sierra, and massive amounts of rain in the lower elevations. And tonight, some of those rain bands now working towards the coastline. Looks like we'll start to see a few sprinkles turning to showers within the next couple of hours, and then I'm still calling for that heavy rain to pick up as we roll towards, say, 10 p.m. or midnight. So it is going to be a stormy 48 hours ahead in your forecast as Storm 2 moves inland this evening. Heavy rain, thunder, and small hail. Now, we could see an additional 2 to 4 inches for the coastal and valley areas, maybe as much as 4 to 8 inches of additional rain in the mountains and the foothills. And here's our future cast. Sees it during the overnight hours. Look at this large swath of moderate to heavy rain. Thunderstorms a possibility as well. And with these thunderstorms that roll through, we can't rule out the possibility of some small hail, maybe some isolated water spouts or weak tornadoes. There's a lot of instability to work with from this massive storm system. Even into Saturday morning, the showers continuing. And then as we head towards Saturday night, I think that's when we start to dry things out. So for your Friday, bring that umbrella with you. Set that alarm a few minutes early. You will need the extra time driving to work as we see rain and thunderstorms. It's going to be very wet out there on our roadways, highways, and byways. Temperature-wise, a cool one as well with daytime highs only into the 50s and very low 60s. 60 in San Luis Obispo, 59 at AGE, 58 in Napomo. Looking down into Ventura County, temperatures here only in the lower to maybe middle 60s by the afternoon. Santa Barbara 7-day forecast tomorrow, the last day of February. Then as we head towards March, it certainly comes in like a lion. Look at March 1, thunderstorms. Maybe a lingering shower on Sunday. I think most of it will be out of the area. That's why rain chances are only down near 20%. Santa Maria 7-day forecast, low 60s, very wet, very unsettled over the next 48 hours, and then a drying and improving forecast out there for us as we head towards next week. San Luis Obispo, 60 degrees tomorrow, 62 on Saturday. As we dry things out this weekend on Sunday and Monday, looking pretty good. And then by the middle of next week, highs into the 70s. And for our Ventura viewers, we're talking about some very wet conditions. We're also going to be keeping a close eye in Ventura County on that Springs Fire burn area where we have Tracy Lair out this evening. Right. And I just have a feeling that if they get these heavy rainfall amounts, half an inch or an inch per hour, that's when we get in trouble.
Yeah. And so about, and my, not to mention the street flooding that we get.
Street flooding, so. I think that's going to happen as well. Absolutely. We're not really designed to handle a lot of heavy rain at once, and this system is going to bring just that.
All right, Alan.